As humans, the thought of mating with our family members seems repulsive. However, in the animal kingdom, incestuous relationships are much more common. It's not just limited to mammals either. Insects, fish, birds, and even reptiles engage in incestuous behavior. One of the main reasons why this happens is due to limited mating options. In some species, a lack of available partners means that animals have no choice but to mate with their relatives. This is particularly true for animals that live in isolated habitats, such as islands or mountain ranges. Another reason why animals mate with their family members is to maintain desirable traits. Inbreeding can help preserve beneficial genetic traits in small or isolated populations. However, this can also lead to harmful genetic defects and diseases. Inbreeding can lead to increased occurrences of recessive genes, which may result in serious health problems for offspring. For example, inbreeding among cheetahs has led to a decrease in genetic diversity and a higher incidence of diseases. Even inbred animals that appear healthy may carry genetic defects that can be passed on to their offspring. It's worth noting that not all animals engage in incestuous behavior, and many species have evolved to avoid it altogether. In species that do engage in inbreeding, there are often mechanisms in place to prevent the negative consequences of genetic defects. For example, some animals avoid inbreeding by recognizing their relatives through scent or sight. Baboons, for example, use olfactory cues to avoid mating with close relatives. Other species, like the Florida panther, have been brought to the brink of extinction due to inbreeding. Conservationists have intervened by introducing new genetic material from other populations to increase genetic diversity. In some cases, humans have also played a role in encouraging incestuous behavior in animals. Some people have bred animals for certain traits, leading to a reduction in genetic diversity and an increased likelihood of inbreeding. In some cultures, animals are intentionally bred with their family members to preserve certain traits or bloodlines. Similarly, some breeders of domesticated animals may unknowingly breed siblings or parent-child pairs due to accidental insemination or lack of knowledge. While incestuous behavior may have some benefits, the downsides are too great for conservationists to ignore. In many cases, inbreeding can lead to a decrease in genetic diversity, which can make populations more vulnerable to disease, environmental changes, and other threats. It's also important to consider the ethical implications of intentionally breeding animals with their relatives. Many people find the idea of incestuous behavior in animals disturbing, and it's important to consider the welfare of the animals before encouraging such behavior. In conclusion, while animals mating with their parents, siblings, and offsprings may seem taboo to us as humans, it's a common occurrence in the animal kingdom. Inbreeding can have both positive and negative effects on populations, and it's important for conservationists to carefully consider the best approaches for preserving genetic diversity and avoiding genetic defects.